A while back, Ted and I were at the auto show and we asked you guys which car you wanted to hop a ride in for our next Viewer's Choice episode. And we got an overwhelming number of responses for the Fiat 500. We were also bombarded on our Facebook page that for ladies' night, we had to go for Sushi and Lyle. Ladies, after you.
Yum.
Sushi by Chef Soon is the definition of a hidden gem. You won't see a sign from the street because he rents his space out from a Korean barbecue joint. But that didn't stop our Facebook fan Lauren or handfuls of other viewers from discovering this sushi hideaway.
The menu just has a different variety than the other sushi restaurants that you find around the area. It's like a breath of fresh air.
You have a lot of ingredients that you wouldn't typically think would go inside a sushi roll.
Mm-hmm. Our most popular roll is it's called summer roll. It has a mixed crab shrimp scallop inside with a slice of salmon and very thin slice of lemon and pico de gallo on top with sweet vinegar sauce.
Pico de gallo?
Yeah, it's very unique and very refreshing.
I may be the pescatarian, but I'm still a beginner when it comes to
but
sushi.
But you're going
to
try
so
all of
you got
to
ease me into this, okay? All right, let's get in the kitchen. We start off with the Dragon Fest, which is traditional rice and seaweed rolled with spicy mayo, cucumbers, avocado, and soft shell crab, before we top it with the eel. Now, the fun part.
This is not my first time with a blowtorch. I'm used to power tools.
Just a little bit, not too much.
Drizzle on Chef Soon's chili oil and unagi sauce, and we get to torch it again. Yes!
Not everyone. Torches the top, mm-hmm. Do they?
That's only a homemade sauce can do like this. If you buy sauce from the like supplier, mm-hmm. You can't really caramelize that sauce.
It definitely has this kind of great smoky quality about it. Mm-hmm.
I'll be back soon for that.
All right.
It's the best you've ever had anywhere.
It really is.
Isn't it great? His creativity and his quantity and his quality. Mm. It's awesome.
Soon really grew this business from nothing. I mean, literally, we would be the only folks in here. But his attention to detail, he's really a hidden gem.
So we already had the Dragon Fest, but you gotta tell me, what do we have here?
Firecracker.
Mmm, spicy tuna inside. You've got that great crunch.
Yeah.
You make all your sauces too.
Yeah.
Everything you make,
everything
you make here.
Yeah.
Wow.
This one is called Summer Roll. It's my favorite, and I always recommend this one as your last meal.
Okay.
It cleans your palate.
Cleans your palate.
Yeah. As you see on at the sushi bar, we are so close to with the customer. They will, you know, lead you to which one to start with it and then which one to end.
Everyone keeps coming back. They walk in and they say, Chef Soon, Chef Soon. They all know you and they all want to keep coming back because they love sushi.
Yeah.
I came in a beginner sushi eater and now I absolutely love sushi. Great suggestion, ladies. I'm stuffed.
Oh, that was so good.
I hope we fit in the Fiat after that meal.